Uncontested means that both parties agree that the marriage is irretrievably broken, that there's a written agreement about the parenting plan, about the distribution of money, property, and all other assets and liabilities, and about alimony. Contested means either there's no agreement at all, or there's only partial agreement on any of those issues.